guys, welcome back to my channel. Make sure to hit the like button and the subscribe button and turn on the post notifications. So this is my room, it's quite messy just now, as you all see. And we are going to be picking an outfit. So I'm just going to look around the room. So yeah. So I'm here. Look how messy this room is. But I think maybe I should wear these leggings. So yeah. I'm going to wear these leggings. But first I have to unfold them. Because there's no editing in this video, sadly. So first I'm going to wear these leggings. And what should match with these leggings? I'm going to see. Leggings and... I'm still here, guys. To wear this top. So yeah. I'll be back in 1 minute. I'm ready with this top on. Can you twist your tongue like this, just saying? If you can, that's actually a really good thing to do. Like, it's really rare. But now, I'll be back in a sec. I'm just standing in bed. Do a prank on my mum. I smashed my iPad. Okay, guys, and I'll hide it. I'll say it and I threw it out the window. Okay. So my video was technically to prank my mum. So yeah, as you see on the title. Gonna get into leggings. And by the way, guys, we're gonna go swimming today, but sadly I can't video there though. Look at all my fidgets, you see them, like the marble meshes. Really cool. I have loads of them. And there's monkey noodles too, I think. Yeah, there's monkey noodles. And by the way, guys, I'm called Eve. What did I say? I'm called Eve and I have a sister called Emily and she has blonde hair. And I have another sister and she's called Indiana. I mean, she's called Davis. I was just thinking of the country Indiana because we just went there. I got my leggings on, by the way. This is technically my final result. Oh yeah, I need to get my shoes on. I'm just gonna put these really nice. Sorry, that was my video, it wasn't yours. So I got these shoes. Sorry, that was just my cupboard. But guys. I'm going to be getting some socks to wear. I'm going to be getting some socks to wear for today's video. So that's what I'm doing just now. If you can't see me, just getting some socks. socks. I know these are weird, but these were the only ones I could find. They look quite weird, eh? But guys, I just got my chair to sit on. This is my brother's chair, but now it's mine. Because we swapped rooms, now he's begging to get it back. But my brother has a new apartment now. So I have a lot of siblings. I technically only have up. I'll be back. Back, I just told my mom to not come in this room, that's all. But we are gonna prank her with smashing an iPad. Because she thinks I'm doing something that's not safe. And I would never smash my iPad on purpose. But yeah. So it's time to get my shoes on. Then we're gonna get started with a prank. We need to find a hidden camera for you though. Hidden place to video. I just heard something, but it wasn't anything really. Okay, got my shoes on. Okay, got them on. Both of them. I need to be fast, guys. I need to be fast, guys, or else I won't be able to do the prank. Because I'm going out soon, as you see. You don't really see anything, do you? But we are going out soon. I'm going swimming soon because, yeah, I'm going swimming soon. If you never heard that. And I only have like an hour to film this video. It's a lot, though, I guess. Okay, guys, so we got my second shirt on. I'm technically I'm not called Nora because that's what my mom's name is. That's what my mom's name's called, and I'm not allowed on my own account, but I'm allowed on my own account on my mom's iPad because I only had a YouTube on my mom's old iPad that she gave to me. So yeah. Now let's get started. Guys, we need to hide this iPad somewhere. So let's go find a hiding spot. I may need something that'll make this sound. Thank you. 2 minutes. Like, 2 seconds. You're hiding.
Come here!
Is it?
I threw it in the kitchen.
How did you even open up the window?
I did.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. Prank.
A prank. No, well, that was a good prank. I
That was a really good prank. That was because you fell for it. I said I threw out the window. Oh my goodness, I said I threw out the window. By the way, guys, I got these bikes for free from my friend Cornelia. She's from Poland. And by the way, guys, this is technically my video done, but I'm just going to show you something. This top I got was from, wait, I want to see, because then you can get it if you really like it. This top is from, I have no idea. I'll tell you what it's from in a minute. You can make it happen. This top. It's from Zara. So just saying it's from Zara if you want to get it. And these leggings are from M5 Below if you want to get them. No, I mean M&S. There's an M&S in Canada if you don't know where it is. I mean, there's an M&S in Edinburgh. And I live in Edinburgh. So yeah. And there's Zara and Edinburgh and all that. And a new Princess Street just opened up. But guys, I make these at school sometimes. So this is how you make them, if you like them. They're kind of like springs, if you like springs. So first, it's kind of like you know how to make a fan, but if you don't, I'll just show you. I'm just gonna do this very quickly. So first you fold it like that. Right, you just fold it like that. Then you fold it the opposite direction. See how you folded it that way? And then you fold it that way. Then you fold it that direction, then that direction, then that direction. And then you do the exact same thing. This direction first, then that direction, then this direction, then that direction, then this. That's how you make it. And it's really, really cool. And by the way, guys, you get these specs online. You just search specs up online like that, and then that's it. But guys, so this used to be my room. It's quite small, and since my brother's moved out, then this is just a spare room. Since my brother's moved out. Because there was lots of spare rooms in my house, but then we moved. So this is now Jenny's room. I mean, Emily's room. My room. And technically me and my sister sleep in it because we're technically the same age. Davis and me, we're technically the same age, just one day difference apart. And I have curly hair and she has straight hair. One day difference because, yeah. So I'm her technically twin because I was born on midnight and she was born... I was born on midnight and she was born at 1 a.m. And she was born at 1 a.m. But we're not identical twins because some twins aren't identical. So yeah. Because when they get older, then they're not that identical. But when we were born, they weren't that identical because my dad was from Glasgow and her mum was from Ireland and she has straight hair and her dad has straight hair too. But my mum used to have curly hair and straight hair because it's thick. So I'm technically my mum's hair and she's technically her dad's hair, but she has long hair. But bye guys. Hope you like this video. Bye.